The Parroquia de Santa Prisca e San Sebastian, commonly known as the Church of Santa Prisca, is a colonial monument located in the city of Tosco de Larcon, in the southern state of Guerrero, Mexico, built between 1751 and 1758. It is located on the east side of the main plaza of Tosco, and is one of the few Baroque buildings in the state of Guerrero. The construction was ordered by the Catalan miner José de Laborda, one of the most prosperous of the region of Tosco in the 18th century. De Laborda was one of the most important mine owners in the region. From 1758 to 1806, the temple was the tallest building in Mexico, but was surpassed by the Church of Our Lady of Mount Carmel. The church was built between 1751 and 1758 by José de Laborda, who had made a great fortune in the silver mines surrounding the town. The parish is located in a small ravine to the west of the old city of Tosco. It has a Latin cross plan, with a nile chapel which serves as the altar of the souls. It has churrigueresque twin towers and a chapel decorated with talavera tiles, typical of New Spanish architecture. The church is narrower than most due to the lack of flat land on which to build in the area. It is built with pink stone, flanked by two towers which are plain in the lower half but highly decorated in the upper bell portions. The crown overlooking the main portal has a representation of the Assumption of Mary. The cupola is covered in colored tile. Inside, there are 9 floor-to-ceiling altarpieces, all covered in gold. The main altarpiece is dedicated to the church's 2 patron saints, Santa Prisca and San Sebastian. In the chapels of the transept of the church are 2 other important altarpieces, one dedicated to the Virgin of Guadalupe and the other to the Virgin of Rosary. Inside the church are paintings by Miguel Cabrera, called the Divine, a Oaxacan painter born in the 17th century, who was commissioned by José de Laborda to decorate the building. Vibrations from blasts in nearby mining operations, earthquakes, and automobile traffic caused cracks in Santa Prisca's vaults, and a restoration project began in 1997.